Can you lay on top of me for a bit?
Yeah.
Just make yourself really heavy.
Okay. Who's that?
You think I'm masculine?
Yeah, of course. Why?
I don't know. Just don't know what I'm missing, you know?
With video chat apps and the Neptune 2's front-facing camera with video chat apps and the Neptune 2's front-facing camera, you can chat face-to-face with friends and family.
Neptune 2's front-facing camera.
Hallo Markus, ich bin's, deine Schwester. Der Papa ist gestorben. Ich hab gedacht, dass du es wissen sollst. Sie haben ihn letzte Woche in der Wohnung gefunden. Sie glauben, dass er schon ein paar Tage tot war. Ich habe mir nur gedacht, ich weiß auch nicht, dass du es wissen solltest, okay? Du hast ja eben meine Nummer. Ja, die Mama kommt schon.
I never come here.
Should. So close.
I know. It's really beautiful here. Kinda like you a lot.
I kinda like you too.
Yeah, hi. Mark Miller, I have an audition.
They're at lunch.
When are they coming back?
Actually, they're done for the day. The auditions ended an hour ago.
Gotcha.
Fuck! Jesus fucking Christ. Fucking asshole. Fuck.
You okay?
What? Yeah, I got it.
All right. Do you have a minute?
Yeah.
Hi.
I'm sorry, who are you?
Emily, second floor, creative.
Still nothing.
Elevator, you spilled coffee on my dress, beige dress. Said if I ever needed.
Yes, the elevator, beige dress, low up top, hide them below. Melanie, hi.
Emily.
Yeah, I know.
Well, I have submitted a request for a raise, but it's been...
You know, here's the thing about people saying anything, they don't really mean anything.
Really?
True story. So if there's anything else that you need...
Nope, just that raise.
A kiss?
A what?
You know, those things that make everything instantly better.
You don't have an assistant for that?
He's not my type.
Would it help with my raise?
Let's just say it couldn't hurt.
Okay. I'll take a kiss, I guess.
Okay. I'm good from here, thank you.
Wait, you don't want to kiss me?
What? No, I'm not going to kiss anybody at the audition. I'm just going to, just fake it.
Come on, we never make out anymore.
Okay, so we're in a no-kissing phase then, I guess.
Oh, really? How long is that phase going to last?
I don't know.
Do you like me?
Huh?
Not a trick question, do you like me?
Yes. Why would you ask that?
Because I can't tell. Wow, that was amazing.
Sorry.
I said hi.
Hi. You want some of this?
No, I'm good, thanks.
How was rehearsal?
That was good.
Good. I made an appointment with a therapist for us.
Why? Are we breaking up?
It's definitely one of the possibilities, right?
Oh, okay. Fuck.
Can't just go back to the beginning, Jonah.
Yeah, no, you're right. Okay, thanks for doing that.
Yeah, it's Thursday at 11.
What seems to be the biggest issue?
Well, we haven't been very affectionate lately. We don't talk about things much anymore, and we kind of do our own thing, which isn't what I want.
What do you want, Jonah?
I want us to act like a couple, like we used to. Have fun again. I mean, otherwise, what's the point?
But I mean, we can't just go back to the beginning, right? That's unrealistic.
Mark, do you feel like you're looking for reasons to get out of the relationship, or reasons to get into it?
Well, I don't know.
Think about it for a moment.
Well, I'm here, so I want to get in it, I think.
Good. Otherwise, it's just a waste of our time, really.
Yeah, like I said, I'm here.
How'd you guys meet?
Met at a bar.
Yeah, we're both looking for a rebound.
I mean, there's more to it than that.
Yes, babe, I know that. It's just, we had both just broken up with someone.
And?
Nothing.